In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of flexor hallucis longus. Flexor hallucis longus. I am going to explain its origin, insertion, and function. Origin is this part, proximal part of fibula. It means upper part of fibula. Upper part of fibula, especially on posterior part. Plus, you see this white tissue? This is interosseous membrane. Interosseous membrane. This membrane connects fibula and tibia. So, origin of flexor hallucis longus is upper part of fibula and interosseous membrane. Then it runs like this, and it attaches to big toe. That is insertion. So let's look at insertion. So this is medial view. This is flexor hallucis longus. It runs like this. It attaches to distal phalanx of big toe. Distal phalanx, okay? So it's the distal part of big toe. This is insertion. Origin was fibula and interosseous membrane. Insertion is here. So what is function of this muscle? Main function is flexion of big toe. Big toe flexion, because its name is flexor hallucis longus. Hallucis means big toe in anatomical word. So flexion of big toe. This movement is freaking important. I am going to explain detail later. And if you look carefully, this muscle crosses ankle joint, correct? Here, it crosses here. So when muscle pulls joint this way, this muscle makes movement of ankle. What kind of movement is that? That is plantar flexion. Plantar flexion, because muscle pulls joint this way, okay? That makes plantar flexion. And this muscle runs medial part of ankle. So this muscle makes one more movement. I came back to first picture. This is posterior view. Flexor hallucis longus runs like this way. It goes to medial part. So if muscle pulls bones this way, what kind of movement does it make for ankle joint? That is inversion. Inversion of ankle joint. So this muscle makes inversion, plantar flexion, and flexion for big toe. This is main functions. So let me explain flexion of big toe. This is very important for athletic movement. So when we run, when we walk, when we dance, when we do martial arts, we need to use big toe for flexion, to grab shoes, to grab ground, to grab the floor. This movement is essential for stabilization and movement of foot. If you think about it, if you cannot use big toe, it's very, very unstable condition for foot and ankle joint. That is why this muscle is so important for dance, maybe for martial arts, maybe for running. Crucial for athletic movement. Of course, this flexion of big toe is important for daily activity like walking, like running, like jump. Anyway, big toe movement is very important for foot and ankle movement and stabilization. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of flexor, hallucis, longus. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.